My friend Amy painted that picture of my truck for me, and I thought it was really cool. I'm going to leave a link to her Etsy store because she has that as well as other prints available there if you're interested. Support local arts. But I didn't want to just frame it. I thought it'd be kind of cool to take my rusty old truck and put it in a crate and then put that crate in the bed of a rusty old truck. And so that was what I dreamt up, and that's what I made. Now, I recently got a TIG welder from the Eastwood Company, and I've been practicing learning how to TIG weld. I'm getting better at it. Some silicone bronze there. That one's not too bad looking. But I'm not quite ready to do the full project that I owe them for the TIG welder yet. That will be coming up very soon and will actually feature real TIG welding and not just what I did here. But what I did here is something that I really dig about the TIG welders. You can just sort of stick metal together without adding filler rod. Like for example, these are just a bunch of nails out of my nail collection that I stuck together with basically no filler rod. And so it really opens up a lot of possibilities for sculpture, which I hope to do with the TIG welder as well, but I really just need to get better at it first. Anyways, thank you very much for watching. You can like, share, and subscribe. You can also support me on Patreon at patreon.com/timsway. I'll leave links to the Eastwood equipment in the description below. If you click on that, it actually helps me. So go check that stuff out. It's pretty good stuff. I had bought the plasma cutter years ago, and I loved it so much I contacted them about the TIG welder. So, all right, thanks for watching, and be good.